Hi guys, I'm JubyTips. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to comment or uncomment a line of code in VBA using a keyboard shortcut. I'm in Excel right now. I'm going to click Alt F11 on my keyboard to access the VBA editor screen. Here, normally if I want to comment a line of code, I'm going to add a single quotation mark to the beginning of the line. And to uncomment, I will need to remove this single quotation mark. Now I want to be able to do that from anywhere in this line using a keyboard shortcut. To accomplish this goal, I'm going to click on View, Toolbars, Customize, and under Commands, I'm going to click on Edit, and then scroll down on the right side until I see Comment Block and Uncomment Block. I'm going to drag both of these buttons somewhere on my menu bar, like this. And with one of them selected, I'm going to click on Modify Selection and choose Image and Text. I'm going to also click on Modify Selection and add an ampersand key to the beginning of the name and click Enter. With the ampersand added, you can see that the C becomes underlined, which means you can access that button using a keyboard shortcut. Now I'm going to do the same thing with the uncomment button by clicking on it. Click on Modify Selection, Image and Text. And then similarly, click on Modify Selection, Name, and then add an ampersand sign at the beginning of the name. Click Enter, and then click Close. Now, when I'm in the VBA editor anywhere in a sub-procedure, for example, this line, I can go ahead and type Alt C to comment and Alt U to uncomment. That's it for today. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I'll try to help you out. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye-bye.